Bradford are next, and that old hand Roger Palmer is back in the frame, replacing Rick Holden, who misses his first match of the season.
Good goal, it's that! Watford lead. Taken by Redfern. The far post, Barrett was in there, so was Holdsworth. Played back in again by Henry. Johnson's in there. Penalty. Handball. And now Andy Ritchie has a chance to claim his third goal of the season, which he does. 1-1. Holden level within a minute. Barlow. Forward for Henry. He started that move. He's getting on the end of it too. Cross comes in. Chance now. Ritchie. 2-1. Cheekiest goal you'll see all season. Andy Ritchie. Two goals in less than 3 minutes. And the man who was at the heart of all that was the number four for Oldham, Nick Henry. Redfern again. Looking busy. Left-footed chip. Henry's there. Oh, excellent save. Here's Curry. Sidestep ball for Redfern, who tries to chip. Oh, I say. What a beauty. What a peach of a goal from Neil Redfern. Certainly in front of goal. No way meant as a debut on the defence, who performed admirably today. Now then, Curry. Henry. Oh, yes. 4-1. Nick Henry. His second goal in two games. His third of the season. And he took that ever so well.
Nick Henry's second goal in two games then completes Oldham's storming comeback, and that takes